Hi, Ron Ford with Acme Tools coming at you today from the frozen tundra of Grand Forks, North Dakota. I have in my hand the Klein MM600 multimeter. Most people know what a multimeter is for, testing your electrical circuits. But in North Dakota, we want to torture. We're going to put it through the Acme Tools tool torture, and let's play around with it like it's a hockey puck. Will it work? Let's see. Hey guys, I've been playing around with this meter now for 5 minutes in the freezing cold of North Dakota. I know it's a great meter, it's a great hockey puck, power's on. Hey guys, we're back inside with the Klein multimeter. As you can see, it made a great puck outside in the freezing cold. We're back inside when it's warm. This is rated for a 2 meter or a 6.6 foot drop. Let's give it a drop and see if it passes. And it's still working after the puck and the drop. And let's simulate the worst day on a job site. Let's put all our tools in the meter, in the mixer, turn it on, and let's see if it still works. All right, we've used it as a hockey puck. I gave it my best slap shot. I've dropped it from over 6 feet in the air. We threw it in a mixer with all of our tools, and look, it's still on. A few cosmetic scratches, but it's working great.